The important thing to understand about dominance is dominance happens because there are limited resources, and only when there are limited resources. And it's simply a form of aggression and social structure which decides who gets access to the resources first, who gets access to the resources second, who gets access to the resources last. And so it's very much related to the limited resources and some mechanism to settle into a non-destructive, non-fighting way to sort out that limited resource.